Patient Dr. Harlene Quinzel.
What the?
Personality fixation complex makes her difficult to approach. Trying to force patient Emma Isley to adjust her fixational matrix, but it's slow going.
The voices! They're everywhere! Run!
This boiler room pipes heat to the entire asylum. It's a simple matter to bring the next ice age instead. Don't let it stop you. must find the others. There are bigger plans in motion.
Very nice. Get on back to the lobby. Oh, hello. Come crawling back to apologize? What?
Patient, Victor Frees. Intense issues with loss and maladjustment are the core causes for his condition. Manipulating patient with intense couples therapy counseling, using his wife as a catalyst.
And I thought me and Ivy were such good friends. She and Freeze and the Scarecrow have got Mr. J. They've got him all tied up somewhere down underneath this creepy old house. And I'm so dizzy. You gotta save my puddin'.
Look, Arkham has driven these poor fools mad. They think they can win this fight.
Good! I want more screams!
They call us all mad. Perhaps we are. But it is no weakness. Show them our strength.
Now.
The doctor promised, and I have failed.
haven't had so much fun in ages. After all the crazy this old building has seen, it's finally snapped, and everyone in the place with it. Because the rat in the asylum walls is old Doc Arkham himself. This is just the beginning.